How to make an interesting crossword in a simpler way. Go to online crossword maker, crosswordlabs.com, type your crossword title and then type your puzzle answer, give a space and then type your clue for the puzzle. So now your answer will be on the left side and whereas your clue will be on the right side. And then just come down and click generate. Now your crossword will get generated and clues will be given as across and down. Then you can also regenerate the puzzle into various forms. This will help us in giving different puzzle forms to different students, which will avoid students copying from each other. After regenerating, you can save it and start answering in online. You can start typing your answer in crosslots. If your answer is correct, it turns into green. If it is wrong, it turns into a red. So this will help the students to self-evaluate among them and they'll give a right answer. We can also convert puzzle into PDF format, Word document, and the answer key will also be given, but the answer key will be password protected. Not everyone can access the answer key. We hope this activity will also help the students to answer, fill in the blanks and to retain the answers in a better way.
So now we have finished the class on question code. Now we are going to have an activity on crossword. So we are given a crossword and across and the downfall, and we'll be giving some clues regarding the answers. So we'll give a crossword clues. You have to find out the answers now. So the first question will be number A. Okay, it's stronger than metal and prettier than pearl. So what will be the answer?
Zirconia.
So coming to the second, across B, that is the clue is oldest yet the most preferred insulator. Which is the best insulator?
Zinc phosphate.
So coming to the downfall, so number one, always do this immediately for a safe future. So the answer will be? Perfect. So coming to the second downfall from here, okay. So the clue is, it is a custom made for a perfect fit. So which post will have a perfect fit? So that is the clue for the second one. So what is the answer?
Custom cast post.
Yeah, perfect.
The activity that we had today after a class of post and go was on crossword. This crossword basically helps us to retain certain important facts with relative clues. So once we are given a clue, like for example, the most the stronger the metal, the prettier it is than pearl. So this basically helps us to guess that this material is zirconia. So so these clues help us to find out the exact answer for whatever question we have been asked. So it's very useful in Viva and also helps us in retaining important terms and factors for longer.